Foundation. Yes. Let's talk about it.
It's absolutely amazing. This is all about art and love. You know, I want to just definitely do a program, and I wanted to, you know, do something with the kids. You know, I can say I'm a role model in a way, but I definitely want the kids to be able to see I'm doing the right thing and giving back. And I want them to have the same opportunity that I had with the art, with the music, you know, with the singing, with anything. So I want to be that kind of forefront for all the kids.
You're going on a world tour.
Yeah.
They just said you came from rehearsal. How's that going?
Well, rehearsal's been fun. You know, I'm trying to top everything that I'm doing. You know, so I want to make sure that it's not a boring show.
People know you for the art, the tour, the music. What's one thing people do not know about Chris Brown?
I would just say I'm 100% dedicated in everything I do.
A new foundation has been born, the Symphonic Love Foundation. It's here, to provide arts to kids around the city.
Real quick, the fastest frame you ever seen in your life, watch. Take it up, play with it. We're getting there.
I want to embody everything that's positive and also embody everything that's to aspire to be great.
Yeah! These are good enough!
Symphonic Love. Here to provide arts for everybody. And obviously it got started with its founder. We're very, very fortunate to have a young artist who's growing up before our eyes, Mr. Chris Brown over there, not only painting a mural, but painting hope in this area of the city. So can we give him a big round of applause? Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Symphonic Love.
How can people get involved with the Symphonic Love Foundation?
Definitely, you have to go to the Giving Assistant.
Yeah.
My download, you have to download the Giving Assistant.
Okay.
So you make sure you check it out. And it's great, brother. Everything on it. All the ladies. Everybody, donate. Please come check out. It's amazing. It's not for no party. It's for the kids.
Yes. Oh my God, I'm so scared.
Before we start that, DJ. No, I didn't get to speak to everyone when I first came in. I just want to thank everybody for coming out here first and foremost today. It means so much to us, this whole organization. I want to thank everybody who came and partnered with this organization today. It means so much to me. All of you guys are family. I love you so much. All the kids out here, I hope you guys are having a wonderful time. I'm not good with public speeches, but I just wanted to thank you guys. And I just really appreciate it, and I love you guys. So thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate it.